A park in the Bronx is now honoring a first responder who was killed in the line of duty this morning. A playground on Watson Avenue in Soundview was officially renamed FDNY EMT Yadira Arroyo Playground. The park is just a block away from where Arroyo was killed in 2017 after a man allegedly hijacked her ambulance before he ran over her. Arroyo was 44 years old and a mother of five. The park was recently renovated in 2019.